Bollywood celebs who never graduated from college. Salman Khan. Salman Bhaijaan finished his school education from Sindhia School, Gwalior. After that, he went to St. Stanislaus High School to finish high school education. But he couldn't earn his bachelor's degree as he wanted to be an actor. He is simply a college dropout actor. Katrina Kaif. Katrina's family had to relocate during her school life. For this reason, she had no stable school education. She was taught by her mother and private teacher at home. Katrina never went to college and came into Bollywood to try her luck. Priyanka Chopra. Ardesi girl Priyanka was born and raised in a strict army family, and for this reason, she had to relocate many places. She finished her schooling from different army schools including La Martiniere School, John F. Kennedy High School and Army School in Bareilly. She got an admission in Jai Hind and Basen Singh Institution of Science College, but she couldn't pursue for college studies due to modeling and acting. Tiger Shroff. Rising superstar Tiger Shroff finished his basic schooling from Basen Montessori School, Juhu and Mumbai. After that, he finished his high school education from American School of Bombay. Box office hit actors Tiger Shroff didn't continue his graduation as he was gearing up for his Bollywood debut. Alia Bhatt. This cute and charming actress studied in Jamnabai Nursery School, Mumbai to finish her schooling. Alia was never interested to pursue her studies as she already got her first Bollywood offer after finishing school. Sonam Kapoor. Daddy's doting daughter Sonam finished her high school education from Arya Vidya Mandir, Mumbai. After finishing her schooling, she couldn't continue her college education and left studies. Kareena Kapoor Khan. Young daughter of Kapoor Khandan, Kareena finished her school education from Jamnabai Nursery School, Mumbai. After that, she pursued her high school education from Wilhelms Girls High School. College dropout Kareena Kapoor Khan left her bachelor's degree to sign her first Bollywood film. Aamir Khan. Mr. Perfectionist Aamir finished her schooling from Bombay Scottish School, Mahim, and after that, he got an admission in Narsi Monji School to finish her 12. Aamir always wanted to work in Bollywood. For this reason, he left his college education. Akshay Kumar. Akshay did his basic school education from Don Bosco High School, Mirik, Darjeeling. After that, he got an admission in Guru Nanak Khalsa College, but Akshay never earned his bachelor degree and went to Hong Kong to learn martial arts. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. To pursue her modeling and acting career, Aishwarya couldn't finish her college education, though she got an admission in D.G. Ruparel College of Arts, Science and Commerce. Kangana Ranaut. Bollywood leading lady Kangana went to DAV Model School Chandigarh for her schooling. She came to Mumbai and left her home at very age before completing her college education. Arjun Kapoor. Shockingly, this actor didn't even finish his basic schooling. He went to Arya Vidya Mandir, Mumbai. Arjun is simply school dropout actor and failed in 12th standard. Abhishek Bachchan. Abhishek finished his school education from three different schools. After finishing high school, he went to Boston University but couldn't finish his college education. Kajol. She was never serious about her studies. For this reason, she couldn't finish her schooling as well. Karishma Kapoor. Like Bebo, her elder sister, Karishma came into Bollywood when she finished her 12th standard. She went for her schooling in the Cathedral and John Cannon School, Mumbai.
Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.